Hello, YouTube. Today, we are welcome back to part two of Punch Out Wii. And yeah, let's get right into this. Piston Honda. Or Hondo. But it'll always be Piston Honda in my world. Most of these like fights I'm not used to in Punch Out Wii, I'm mostly quiet just to try to stay focusing.
Be careful in that map. Watch out for the Hondo rush. Keep your blocks up, baby. Keep your blocks up.
And good night. choose 5 minutes for the first fight. This is gonna be like a 20-minute video. It all takes like 5 minutes. Bear hugger, I'm kind of scared of, because when I played him by myself or another time, it did not go so well. He's like over triple the weight of me. I miss a star. Wow, I can't believe I did that. I knocked him down without taking any damage, but I probably jinxed myself. I tried going for it. Need a break?
I like raw fish.
How is he still alive if he eats raw fish? Wow, I did not even got a knockdown, but last fight I did. Last fight took about 4 minutes.
Winning is like chocolate. I just love it, baby.
That is true, Doc. Winning's like chocolate. Who does not like chocolate? Great Tiger. This is my order of the video, mate. I think it was great. Yeah, it was Great Tiger that I had to go to practice mode. But I learned something in practice mode. You can dodge his like charge, which is very good, because when I tried doing it, I did not remember that.
Nice.
I'm getting hit. Yep. Oh, I did it. Eat your chocolate. Nom. Doc, you need to bring more chocolate bars to the fight. No. Nope. Oh, come on, I'm smidges of health from fall. Yes. Yes! Whew. What a major clutch.
Alright, Mac, you won. But it wasn't pretty. Let's step it up for the next
challenge. Oh god, is it Don Flamingo? I think it is. Now, he was a pain in the butt as well. Most of these fights, just like my first time doing it on YouTube, yep, it's on Flamingo. That's gonna be the next video. Please enjoy, and hope you enjoyed it. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and comment down below. Goodbye!